Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet, and I finally got this fish. It took me 2 days in real life, so it was not that easy, but you guys can see it. I found a spot that you are going to catch only this fish. So maybe not only this fish, but it's a very good spot because you guys can see it. I got a trophy, I got a nice spot, and I will show you guys in this video how you need to get the lake whitefish. I'm not sure there is a unique version here, but I think it's going to be on that spot too. So the unique version is here too. So if you guys know the spot, it's just getting the time frame right. I saw it with my soaker too yesterday. Somebody just posted that he found the time and the unique on the spot that I showed in the video. So where do you need to go? Because it was not that easy. I started to think again. So a new fish, if you want to get him, I think you need to go to another bag that they introduced with the kayak. I saw people getting them from here to on the salmon place, but you are going to get a lot of salmon too. So it's just a random fish, I think, on that moment. So let's take the kayak. So here is the kayak. And you need to go on the other side. You see two campfires. And you need to go to the second campfire. That's the spot that you need to be. And they were very active. So the last time that I fished for them, like 5 minutes ago. So I hope they are still active because it's sunny day. And it's in the perfect time zone. So you just need to go to the other side of the lake. And then you don't need to do a lot. It's like 20-25 meters out, a little bit to the left. And the action is very high. I had like 4 throws, I caught 3 fish and I missed 1 fish. So it's a very good spot. And I'm happy that I found that spot because it was not easy to find. Because it's so big, this lake. And the main problem with this lake is everywhere you got like fish. So you got Atlantic salmon, you got brook trout, you got the lake trout, everywhere you get it, and they share all the same lures too. So I was thinking this fish, I was reading the info, he like insects. So therefore I went with the mayflies. But the main problem is the lake trout likes mayflies too. So that's sometimes problematic, but I'm happy that I found it. So you just go to the other side and I hope that I can make it with my stamina. I think I'm okay. So this is the campfire. And we are almost there. It took some time because it's not going that fast, this boat. Okay, let's get out of the boat. We wait a little bit. Yeah, there is E. So what you need to do here, it's very easy. So you go a little bit to the left here. And then you need to throw in this area. Like 20 meters, and that's where you're going to find the whitefish. And normally the activity is really high, so yeah, that's a little bit too close, I think. I'm not sure. Okay, let's throw a little bit further because I got all my fish at 20 meters or further. Okay, let's have a look how the activity is. I hope it's just the same because it's just the same hour. And yeah, there is activity. Do you guys see it? It's totally full with whitefish. Yeah, and I hope this is already one. And if it is possible, maybe I can get the unique. But this is not the unique. It's a very small one. And I think it's not even the whitefish, this one. Yeah, it's a brook trout. So, okay, let's do it again. A little bit more to the left. Yeah, that's a pity, because I thought it was only whitefish, but yeah, of course, if you can get some brook trout in between too, that doesn't mean it's a bad place, you know. So I hope now that I can get the whitefish and not the brook trout again, otherwise I need to start over with this video. But I think this is going to be the place that we are going to get unique to. Because I tried everywhere in the lake with lures, with the bobber. And with the bobber it was so dead sometimes. It was unbelievable. The whole time it was totally dead. So I didn't get like a bite. And I came here and I got right away the action. So that's not bad. So let's reel a little bit in. Maybe I need to go a little bit closer or a little bit more to the right. So we just need to wait. It's all about waiting, fishing. So Maybe I need to come a little bit to the right. Let's do a recast. And let's try a little bit to the right, because I thought that I was standing more to the middle. Because that's the problem with the specific places. If you're a little bit outside place, you're not going to catch that fish. So, okay, let's try it like that. Yeah, and that's 70 meters. I think that's a little bit too close, but I'm not sure, because I didn't try that close. Yeah, there is a bite. Okay, let's hope now for the whitefish. I think I was a little bit too much to the left. So you guys can see it on the shadow. Check the hour. I'm in the middle of the position now at the moment. Oh, yeah. Damn it. So try number three. And let's go again. And the good thing is that the bite is very, very strong. So I was a little bit worried that it was way too hard to get this fish. But I'm very happy that I found a suitable spot. Okay, come on, whitefish. Let it be a whitefish and not a brook trout. It seems that the bite is different. Because I got the impression that the whitefish goes a lot more to the left than the right. I think this is a brook trout again, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure that you can see it. Yeah, he's now going to the left more. He's nibbling. Yeah, there you go. It's a small fish. He looks white. Yeah, I don't think this is a brook trout. Yeah, it's the right fish. So here you guys go, so a little bit to the right, but you guys saw what I was doing. It's a very nice fish, 1 kilograms. I like that fish a lot, because I like to fish for bream too. This is not the bream, this is family from the Atlantic salmon, or the salmon family. So, but I like fish like that. It reminds me of the American shad a little bit too. So let's keep this fish, let's go to the setup. Because it's very important, the setup, because the depth is very important. So I'm fishing with the Phoenix 450, Fatboy Spin 5000, mono 0.35 mm, so a very low setup, because it's not a very fat fish. I think the unique is 3-4 kilograms. Pear-shaped floater, hook 1-0, mayflies work really well. You guys can see it. If you want to get other baits, just go to species and check out what he eats. Because he likes insects, flies will work too, I guess. Shrimps work too. So 250 centimeter, because in the info it was that he was a bottom feeder dweller. I didn't know that, because I don't know that fish, because I'm from Europe. That's the setup. This is the fish keeper. The trophy gave me 287 currency. He's 2.3 kilogram big. And that was it for the video, guys. I hope it helps you a lot, guys, because I see a lot of guys struggling. I struggled too on this fish. Now it's time to get the clear muskie. That's not going to be simple, because most of the time muskies, they got one detected time frame in a day. So you first need to find the spot, and you only can find the spot with luck or randomness. And then you need to find where you need to throw and what time you need to throw, of course. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe, please. Have fun with the whitefish. I hope that you guys get the unique. I'm going to try to get the unique too. And see you guys later. Bye-bye.